小北哥哥，
忘了跟你们介绍了啊，这位是我的女朋友。忘了跟你们介绍了啊，这位是我的女朋友。
忘了跟你们介绍了，忘了，忘了 means forget. The is very commonly used. It's used as end of or in the middle of a sentence to indicate a change or a new circumstance. In another way to say 忘了, we could also say 忘记. Here's an example.I forgot to have lunch in Chinese. We could say, 我忘了吃午饭了, or 我忘记吃午饭了。忘了,忘记。The second phrase we learn is 介绍。介绍 means introduce. 跟 as a preposition means with, to, or toward. 你们 means,You 介绍跟你们，这位是我的女朋友。女朋友 means girlfriend. So how can we say boyfriend in Chinese? We could say 男朋友。我 means I or me.The is used as an attribute. So here, 我的女朋友 means my girlfriend. If we want to say my boyfriend, we could say 我的男朋友。这位是。When we want to introduce someone, we could say 这位是 blah blah blah. Here are some examples. 这位是 Tony means this is Tony.Now, let's think about how to say this is my boyfriend in Chinese. 这位是我的男朋友。女朋友。这位是。
When I pass by, moonlight stars in your